the second best tool you can buy is a torque wrench. Now this one's calibrated. It does have a certificate, but it's not currently with me at the moment. It's upstairs in a drawer. But yeah, that's it, calibrated. Never use it to undo. Use an Allen key to undo, and use the torque wrench to tighten them.